stand by your side. Witness the self-annihilation from within. So this is the start of something beautiful, or the finish of something dreadful, which has left us so chagrin. For years for a grin made of sand, but castles made of sand fall into the ocean, where our problems all arose from, and definitely going back for the solutions. Thanks to evil man and his kindly contributions, and throw up pollutants in the water that my child now drinks, like liquid television and how it affects the way we think. It's all good, but is it? Or one big sophisticated dilemma, which we must push through like an enema. So raise your antenna, tune in to planet Earth, hear her cry through the music. Save me, we're ranting and raving about nothing and can't hear it. That little voice inside is amplified as the spirit, connected to the ground from keeping us from being swallowed into the nothing. But see, we got something here pumping out the speaker, as love has got to get you, better reach you, to tie the knot between us and all Earth's glorious creatures.
Also right, rejection sets in and it's gone with the night. Just move in flight, with the mood of the motion that's always bringing light. I found the mic, and the glory to give back when it's time to recite. Trying to praise what's right, when the vision is lost, hence there's no light. Despair in itself is the dull side, activated and triggered when we try to hide from the reoccurring truth, a product that's constant, assuming that its stopping's like a lie that's fraudulent, gathering all answers for the surest conclusion, learning from the past so the present's not so confusing, but really sometimes it just don't make a difference. The effect of emotions at times is a hindrance, weighing me down. It's like all I feel is sounds amplified from any speaker, reassuring that God's around in the lives of other people, expressing their struggles. You see, wisdom of the ages will always keep us humble. The road gets darker as the light gets brighter, fighting for my soul, taking the form of a rider. Depressed and disturbed, knocked down, kicked face first into a curve. But knowing all this, there's a better place reserved for people like me, so I can say what I see. Nothing but the truth sketched into everything.
Reflections of what happens, civilization reaches in within the villain. Focus on substantial reasoning for planting thoughts to recognize our power in words are just seasoning. But still the sum, the origin is unknown to reference. Being a fertilizing expressionist, who is what, why is hip hop? Gathering of artistic addicts in this hemisphere, western world. Fill your heart, the bottomless pits, why not? Cleanse yourself, extend yourself to your mother in action. No sudden stepping needs to be apparent. Only long strides in appearance. Be exposed to the ones who ride with the internal flame that's lit at the wick and simply carried on. I want the opposite to attract and let the pain inflict. Monkey on my back, wrist split. Let's smash. Under the sift of sand separates rebirth of passionate purists, loving a return of natural growth, laying life down as it gets stroked, like breath passing parables through throat. In this manner the slang gets soaked with quotes, diction, action, fossils. When geological form takes place, this is the hope for the lost soul, picking up the pieces of reconstruction. Puzzle looking for stress cracks, you might find the map to track what you track and not get trapped.
Living a circuit board, digging for granted. Mother Earth, only an environment, not an experiment. Shall ring as long as Uncle Sam name lingers. What's the rap? I figured failed civilization. Fancy harming, brainwashing, virus spreading, emerging, destroying, parasites, smell, touch, destroy, void. The word immigrant, permanent hatred, introspect, leads to discrimination. Circus act keeps building opinions of all types. It's illusion, noise pollution, artificial ingredients, ingredient information, highway 2000, entering a modern holocaust. Negative, positive, just live no matter the matter. Execution will attend away from the flame. Shame, we all know who's to blame for my mess.
One time convince me where the villains can't convince the convinced. Taking a pinch out the trillions, concealing a master plan. The end of the civilization is the entrance into her hands. Expanse alone, Miss Jane slipped the tongue to release my pain. Though I personally can't complain, oh Mother Earth attempts to maintain.
Through the scars of the Industrial Revolution, the man in metal fusion, God will find a solution. The end of total prostitution for the benefit of one. Retribution will come, empires rise and fall. Should have learned from the sun, try to contain the solar pressure and the strength of a bomb. Spitting atoms of militant energy, never thought the day would come.
Sitting pretty in your itty bitty world, filled materials to fake us out, all cop outs to come outside and see. To give detailed commentary is free. From you, whoever better yet be your own author. Offerings turned to auctionings, given to the highest. Western sly life superior, or is it a control complex? Smile with tears forming, forming new ideas with mother instead of significant other. George Orwell titled that for Big Brother.
A nation's destiny manifests capitalism's ultimate goal. The complete equation of the human soul with a certain amount of gold. It's the unpleasant, unappreciative peasant. Study your Bible lessons. Allow us to pillage your earth while you pray for the heavens. Freak, fuck human conversation. Let the volcano speak. Why do they deserve an ocean if all they do is destroy the beach? No matter how large you think you are, you can't escape your mother's reach. And humility gets a lesson that's often very hard to teach. In the midst of the tunnel, seek information is funneled. I'm scurrying towards the puzzle before this whole thing crumbles. Stumbling cause I'm faded. Sorry the day I was created, but now that we made it, glad I see this whole thing devastated and decimated. Devil placed in history's reigns. Forward into the sunset, never to rise again. Revolution for justice, vindication for pain. All hell the gold standard as it burns in the flame. It's more than economic, there's no glory to reclaim. A battle fought and won for ancestors slain. Rise, rise as we witness the empire's demise. No longer will we be subject to your lawlessness and lies. The balance of the universe exists without compromise. And we who comprise a common man cannot be denied. Suppressed forever in peace, may this peace rest. Let us join our hands in victory, leaving this misery in mess.
Can this be a return to our natural world and the end of Western civilization as we know it? Awakening from a sleepless death, my soul was restored by a black crow resting on my tombstone in the pale moonlight. A moon night spawned out of darkness, ambling aimlessly, avenging the death of ancient philosophers slain like craven in Western civilization. Unexplained trials, tribulations, and torment governing the heavenly bodies of our children. A rebuilding of our natural world. The key is simply existing in me beyond the reign of animosity, interchangeable, unbreakable combination lock, keeping everyone detained and dancing with wolves and the devil's advocate in the shadow of destruction. This must end and begin the origin of new women and men, guardians, so many different backgrounds, ethnicities found across the foreign lands, man's imperfect evolution, a solution gone wrong, hiding the secret entrance to the promised land, promised to the timeless mind alive, during sleepless days of thunder and lightning. It's a small wonder after all, why many children are raised by earthly mothers, legends of the fall.
Mother Earth birth life since first words and turbans. Uncertain where the light ends through massive searches in the inner core forevermore. Sequence lay beneath it, hibernates within the pores. Machines make me bleed, proceeds under things toxic to these species called human beings. Meaning lies between the lines, prophesies war between land and man who will be reborn. Capitalism caused division among politicians. Reintroduced religion as silly superstition. The vision blurs the vision as dimensions overlap. Abstract fact to fiction that perception redirects. Murder me, separate, mix my chemistry. Violate my lifeline like hysterectomies. Follow me, my turn, you burn 3 degrees. Scientifically destroy evil like Trinity.
We'll be right back. the sinister 6,000 for foul. 39 kilowatts. I get rough, make raps collab rough. They stick together like Run DMC pumping up tougher than leather. Vertical sideways, earthquakes and shake, technique spin, rotate, the red lights illustrate. Like rubies on Shaquille, so swift like Ron O'Neal. But Freddie remains dead with speakers pumping in his head. More wild than Gore Fest. Wow. Pass the test. 1, 2, 3, 4, let me hold the mic some more. Elaborate the swiftness, I'm sharp with the quickness. The gifted one. Rap moves on.
Thousands are placed, just for the dead with tears flooding my face. Slow down the pace, I beg, but they can't alter, but we do fast. Now my body's an asphalt cast. My necklace were once beautiful rivers that flowed. Unfortunately, those have died out now until the road. My back's about to crack and I feel cold. It's time for me to end. The cup has been spilled. Oh, how I wish I could go back to running open still, but I'm too old and tired. My spirit has been killed. If there's another sequel, man, my daughter, man, can build a prosperous relationship and show out technology, hate, and gold. But for now, it's time for me to go and have no worries. You won't feel nothing when I explode. Hold on, I say, come back here. I began to shed tears.
Exploring a vast area, unexplored, disturbed. eventually get absorbed. Regain insane airplane, can be got fire, grab a sound, awaiting a time on time, I'm late to let go. Let's go, free with my way of mind, moving lost all patience, about to abuse a whole wide of deep inside a patient presence located, treated ready for work, disaster, a master compact, overpopulated, pinning along the track, allow me to get back in return, provided for me suitables, easy, me confusable, suitable, and the audible, who, what, where it's in, that's where it's in, a natural humdrum coming from an electronic, a mechanical formula, producing the wind blows, thunder shield, yield, terror, fright, chaos, and understanding among us, she's all I got, not to let her blare, teach, preach, extending to reach, to me with a perfect balance, breath laid to rest, her essence and earth's presence.
Laying on my back on the grass as I gaze upon the sky, beyond the clouds and into space, while inquiries impale my mind about the mother we call Earth, and how much longer until she dies, will she be here for our children, and for our children's children, probably not if we do not start yielding to a stop of the destruction of our home. How can we condone this ill behavior towards nature, nuclear plants emitting fumes, depleting our ozone, which protects us from the sun, and soon enough that'll be gone, and then we'll all be doomed. Already it's begun, the beginning of the end, skin getting singed by radiation, ultraviolet rays causing baby birth mutations, with deforestation leading to desertification. From the inferno of heat, her surface starts cracking and breaking, drying up Gaia, dehydrating her life force, so that we're thirsty for night, and there won't be a drop to drink, cause we don't think about the way that we act. We're running out of time, global warming is melting the polar ice caps, we're steady using and abusing the one who cherished us the most, and how do we show we appreciate? By drilling holes in her soul and siphoning her blood, but for what? Creating our turmoil. We don't see that it's her blood, it's just a black gold, we got oil deep beneath the soil, past the mantle of the core, like the heart of Mother Earth, but is it beating anymore?
I don't know.
I made initial decisions. I wanted to be a rapper, world renowned. From Minneapolis to the Bronx, capture girls and crowns, snap, tackle, and stomp. That's what I found. The abyss that sits in between the one that holds the mic and those that don't even listen. Born some crews, rock talent shows in school. Saturdays on the 18, making my way down to the record pool. I met a grip of people that was bullshit. Was down with a lot of people that was bullshit. But I'm bullshit from the asshole of an angel. Before I let him hassle and strangle the love triangle between me, the mic, and the turntable. Went to studios, we wanna make demos. We wanna do shows and rock our own instrumentals. Do our own production, fucking around with this kid, cause he's a nitwit engineer. Barely knew his own equipment atmosphere. The prefix was urban, wrecked shows, made friends, made foes. Overall, we made flows. And now, as I sit here, right now, right in this, I'm bugging off of the people in my life that make me like this. Within the movement, fact checking, trying to completely avoid all channels of backstepping. From the lines of painted concrete that reside on Franklin Ave to the dead bird on the elevator. To that short in your crossfader, I never get lost later for efforts to pester. Just throw your hands up in the air like a leper. I've been to that not so fresh phase, and to that not quite that serious state. Metamorph a manifest state. Well, sometimes it rings and I don't answer it. That's it, no asterisk, no thirst to find the circumstances. It was planted in me deep, it was nurtured and it grew. Gave it sleep and nutrition, it was efficient, let it through. There's a few that have developed to where I let them in my spectrum. For the rest of them, I give them just enough to cause infection. Not tripping on attention, but if you up it, it's welcome. Open arms, potent charm, I know the words and I can spell them. Seldom is it, when one inquisits, do they leave with disinterest? In fact, most begin to crave the visits. Bringing me to the table, that's it, no more, no less. The love, the life, the stress, slug, the mic, the mess. Tested, yes, I've been tested and I've tested some. Not saying that I'm the best, believe I'm not like the rest of them. Just saying that I'm better than you, that's the mind state my rhymes take me into. When I check 1, 2, I guess some do get pissed,
But intentions were to inspire, build the empire before I get tired. The ones that tear me down don't know it, but are the same ones that build me. Now quiet, lean your head, say yes, you can feel me.
Asking himself, even before the curtain goes up, what am I? I am now 80 years old and more, and I'm determined to find precisely what I am, what I amount to. They tell me I am everything. They flatter me every day of my life. I am now going to subject myself to a rigorous test in order to find out really what I am. I don't care about kingdom. I don't care about rule anymore. It is of no importance to me as such, but I must find out what I am before I die.
Let it go, let it flow. sense of industrial death, American death. Better yet, a dollar bill wearing a Jason mask. Made of steel, I pop out this porcelain and flex suit. But before it packs, I retire with the recruits. This is my predicament, a borderline communist. American citizen tracking devices get debugged. As I roam the countryside, no one's witnessing, only listening to an enslaved poet. A hypocrite throwing fits, I grew from innocence. The hatred, since life is what you make it, I made minds corrupted and trench. In the founder principle of the trip, I label the apocalypse of lives. One, bow down to no man-made gods. Two, combine my hatred with good sense. It all makes sense. These are my fucking words, you trash landed. Map bring you no justification. You're officially stranded off in my ramblings. The shit's a bum, don't be understanding. Is there a stand-in for the Zay? Fuck no. Who's out here get a little too low? They rise above the critics, drop in fire, they die slow. This is for the demon-infested humans. They constantly come to the wrong conclusions.
evangelist. Stay alert to understand the manuscripts. Most have less content than closed fists. I assure you, this does not sit well with you. You can find me at the docks, waiting for the tide to bring something worthy in. Worthy men can only last so long before they descend. Will I stay silent, searching for Zen? Big Ben calculates each moment, closing in on the end. My struggles seem to stretch as long as the sunlight extends. My soul is drenched with thoughts of pain I feel I cannot prevent. Similar to a caged animal awaiting its messenger to be sent. Held not behind bars, nor do cuffs around my wrists inhibit. But within the confines of this highly active mind, there must be more purpose than just to witness the exhibit. As the earth rotates with each passing day, I yearn to see the blueprints to better understand where I fit in. A spectator to the circus, but clearly on a mission. One day I know I will be in the kingdom with him. But for now I must adjust to a secular rhythm.
This rap. Many ask, what is the answer? The lifter of my head when I was down, like Holyfield against Tyson. Ramp around, we take it day by day. Yes, the soldiers in the bay, local 408, we take it day by day. It's how we rock it, y'all. One time, yeah.
Let the powers that be hide the unidentified while this revived Gemini spies on both sides.
Blood samples, handshakes, urine tests. Social security number is an address to our flesh. Regulated press, let freedom ring. We're waiting by the phone, still we haven't heard a thing. Abuse free will like a human being. All aboard this train of thought, travel with many. Cleanly next to godly, start cleaning. Analyze what we're seeing, mathematically reading. Prejudged by an equal opportunist. I do believe they knew this prior to trial. Liable to have denial. Something's off sync. We're quick to blame faster than the eye can blink.
The ability to see beyond a call of paranoia. But I'm not gonna fall into the path of the destroyer. Eyes are watching, evil's plotting. Brains are washing, tons of youth are moshing. When lives continue to spiral down into the pits. Replacing our brains with computer microchips. You think a trip, it doesn't seem far-fetched. When our lives are checked by tapping through the internet. Invasion of mind, mental piracy. I think my thoughts privately to maintain my privacy. Some try to see overseas, worldwide imperialism. So I'ma melt down, react like nuclear fission. I won't be sidetracked by stigmatism. Maintaining sight of the future in 2000 vision. Vision, 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 revision, revision, revision.
Open your eyes, we're not the liberal. 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 Open your eyes, we're not the liberal.
Darkening into a distant abyss. All the scriptures, causing the world to shift and change direction, because it seems that though people lost control of their vessel's navigation, it takes focus and determination to reach your destination. That's why I exercise mental respiration, escaping abomination by means of deep spiritual concentration, running away from my flesh incarceration, flailing freely, absorbing energy, causing a cleansing and a better connection with an eternal reflection and self-exception, changing people's perception because they finally tuned in and fixed their reception. The price you have to pay to live is attention to the commission, considering the massacring and murdering. All my life I've been walking on hot coals, yet I've never felt the burning, obscuring obscurities and elemental alignment like a synergy, which means a perfect positioning for the second coming. My ancestors' vocals are drumming while crumbling greens, excreting consciousness, consciously communicating, relaying information through messages and songs. It's funny how man gets so lost within his own designs. That's funny how man gets so lost within his own designs. Always confined. Without a fight, fighting begins in the night, as bloodshed continues to be bled into the daylight. He slave built under the low, still bestowed the shadow of the prince of darkness. I sit in the darkest crevice, just waiting to attack. But since time is attached to this TV situation, I've now found two old enemies. The moment I had in hesitation won't be breaking me down when foundation is still needed. Compound fractured and bleeding within this heart of the non-existing factor. Bound in the factory were images of you and me until we broke free. That's me and you wishing, hopefully, nothing to be spoken about jokefully. So many seven deadly daily rituals. Situation is critical when the mass is destined to be ashes. New black magic, scientific mixed with the biblical sense. Tense is the reaction of the reanimated, extremely exaggerated, insignificant, important as the infinite, when involving your eternal spirit and its days after judgment. Is it really what it was?
Really what it was?
One of the standard people, equal to the many alike. Nighttime only shows the difference to the persistence that we carry throughout this life. We are not standard, but disregards to the people who are, the ones who live in their own shadow and don't have any affection towards the people in the stars. Far from norm, my people were sworn to live a life beyond this realm, roaming back and forth between this hell and our heaven, but we never leave our bodies, therefore we shine. Above your material entrapments, we will never fall a victim, but it happens where we lose some warriors to our brainwashing, slashing their membranes to correspond with your way. Slashing their membranes to correspond with your way. Existence will soon die. Why? Because you're worthless, a piece of trash, polluting our earth, this masterpiece. All you do is want and need, infecting others with your greed. Take heed and recognize what you're doing to yourself and this planet. Open your eyes and realize that we will all soon die. Open your eyes and realize that we will all soon die.
Thank you.
fuck abortion. I got in the booth to run the final portion. The beat was very dirty and the vocals had distorted. Shine, 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 shine.